Okay, this is the first time I'm playing Final Fantasy 15. I've always been a fan of the Final Fantasy story, but never really cared for the gameplay style. But this one is different. Okay, I did play the demo. Playing Star Wars Sisters in the Dream. And I actually like the gameplay in the demo. It reminded me more of a Kingdom Hearts feel. Difficulty, easy and normal, so normal. Tutorial offer interactive explanation about the story, and combat system of Final Fantasy XV. Initiate tutorial before starting the game. Yes. I have to go to the tutorial. If I don't go to the tutorial, I won't know how to play. Burnt a little fuck to the horn. How about tutorial? What is it you have to train? Meta power. Assert. Defend yourself. R12.com. Ending. Press again. Press the right automatic A attack. Key is again. Only ahead of time, okay. Nice work. Texas, bathing. This is the right. Second, I think the armor is a chain attack. Then the chain of the weapon. Practice. Okay, attack again and parry is going to return. Got the shield already. But I've just stayed locked on in view. I'll use a square. What's the point of locking on if it does not lock the camera? How are you supposed to fight? That makes absolutely no sense. If it doesn't lock the camera, then you're not locked on. Warping on magic. And tell you have to run away if you can't walk. You really need to give all this motion for the dog. Yeah! Jasmine. That didn't do much damage. There's different weapons against ladders. You can imagine that it's something like a weapon. So you can start it. Fire. You can start spinning. You might not want to change the category. Not very detailed instructions, but there was a little bit more detail I would like in these tutorials. Teamwork. They are either military or combat, a sword, or a pole arm. I have finally completed all the tutorials. Here I can begin the new game.